A vegetable truck crashed into the rear of a man's vehicle on an expressway in East China's Jiangsu province, crushing the cab of the rear truck and trapping the driver. The accident happened on a road in Jiangdu district of Jiangsu City, and local firefighters and road authorities quickly rushed to the scene. They found the rear truck's driver and his wife inside the cab. The truck had been badly deformed and its front tyres had exploded. The woman had managed to get out of the truck, but the driver was trapped. Rescuers used hydraulic tools to free the driver and managed to pull him out of the cab after a one-hour effort. No casualties were reported as a result of the incident.